Currently, the methods used in environmental laboratories to detect Legionella and Escherichia coli in water are labor-intensive and time-consuming, since they are based on culture isolation. There is a significant need to speed up the microbiology analysis. CYTO-WATER is an integrated image cytometer platform for rapid microorganisms monitoring in industrial and environmental waters. CYTO-WATER has been validated for detecting and quantifying Legionella and E.coli within only 120 minutes, but it can also be used to detect other microorganisms in other liquid sources. The device can be installed at different facilities, such as cooling towers or sanitary hot water systems. Likewise, it can be used to analyze seawater directly. CYTO-WATER works as an early alarm of biological contamination, minimizing the outbreak probability and reducing both the cost of transportation and personnel costs. During 3 years, six European partners have worked together in the CYTO-WATER project to develop and validate this innovative device. Labaqua, Cetaqua and ICFO, Institute of Photonic Sciences from Spain, Mem-teq from the United Kingdom, the German microTEC, and Bertin Technologies from France. But how does the CYTO-WATER device work? The CYTO-WATER system avoids sampling, transport, and manual concentration in the laboratory. The integration of four technologies in a single device enables a completely autonomous on-site microorganisms monitoring. The automated concentrator is capable of processing four water samples. According to the type of sample to be analyzed, water inlet is completed through either a pressure reduction valve or pumping from a non-pressurized vessel. The concentrator is capable of concentrating bacteria from the initial water sample into a final volume of 1 milliliter. During the concentration process, the sample goes through the cell trap filters manufactured by Mem-teq. Cell trap filters are the key element of the concentrator module, since they allow water to pass across the membrane but retain microorganisms. Finally, the trapped microorganisms are eluted using a buffered solution. Then, the eluted volume is automatically transferred to a microfluidic cartridge. The microfluidic system, developed by microTEC, is the connection between the functional system modules. It is composed of four customized disposable cartridges with an integrated dosing mechanism where the concentrated sample is automatically processed and prepared for the reading stage. After receiving the samples from the concentrator, the labeling of target bacteria with fluorescent and magnetic antibodies takes place automatically in the cartridges. Then, the stir bar inside the chamber mixes the sample by means of a magnetic system. Once the sample is mixed, supernatant is extracted through a specific channel, but the labeled microorganisms are kept inside the chamber due to the magnetic antibodies coupled to them. After the supernatant extraction, an elution buffer and a release buffer are added and the sample is mixed again. During this process, microorganisms are detached from the magnetic antibodies. Finally, the processed sample is transferred to the reading cartridge. In the last stage, the reader assembled by ICFO moves to fit with the reading cartridge. Then, it analyzes the sample through a newly designed cytometer based on a high-sensitive multi-pixel photon counter, also called MPPC, a sensor that detects and counts the labeled microorganisms. Sample concentration, labeling, and reading processes are performed in around 120 minutes. Finally, the results are automatically processed and sent to the end user by email or to a mobile phone application. Within the CYTO-WATER project, the system has been successfully validated. The individual modules of the CYTO-WATER system were laboratory evaluated by Labaqua, using a large number of samples from different sources, ensuring they met the market-defined specification. For Legionella detection and quantification, the device was validated with deionized water, drinking water and cooling tower water samples. In the case of E. coli, the system was validated with deionized water and seawater samples. After the laboratory evaluation, the different modules were integrated by ICFO into a single portable platform. The CYTO-WATER device is presented as a thermostatic outdoor rack controlled by a global control system, GCS, and a user interface, UI, with internet connection to remote operation and monitoring. Finally, Cetaqua evaluated the performance of the concentrator directly with end users to identify potential issues derived from the installation, operation, and maintenance under real conditions. Two demo sites were selected for CYTO-WATER on-site validation. The first one was Hospital de Terrassa, Consorci Sanitari de Terrassa, where the validation consisted in analyzing water from the hot sanitary water network. In this case, critical points from the hot sanitary network were monitored to detect Legionella. The second demo site was Barcelona Zoo, which uses seawater as sea animals' environment. In this demo site, CYTO-WATER analysis was focused on detecting E. coli, the main indicator for bathing water quality. So, what makes CYTO-WATER unique? Currently, there are few devices in the market for in situ or online analysis of specific pathogens. The main advantage of CYTO-WATER is the use of a new cytometry technology based on off-the-shelf components. It reduces the CapEx compared with current available technologies and improves the adaptation to fast and easy to carry out in situ measurements with a low OPEX. Along with the automatic sampling and the reduction of the detection time, the CYTO-WATER system can be adapted to detect other pathogens. Hence, it can be used in different sectors, such as food and beverage, by only modifying the specific markers. Regarding the business plan, the integrated device will be sold to be directly implemented in different facilities for microbiology quality control, working as an early warning system for events detection. Besides, the individual modules of the CYTO-WATER device will also be available as standalone products for specific applications. The automatic filtration device for in-situ concentration and dilution of the sample. The microfluidic system for automatic labeling of several samples at the same time. And the portable reader for in-situ analysis. The CYTO-WATER project has produced an integrated online cytometer that can be implemented directly at end users' facilities. The project has proved that the integration of four innovative technologies allows for a relevant time reduction in microorganisms monitoring in industrial and environmental waters, increasing decision-making capability.